Split from the bow in a furious storm, careens helplessly. 32 men were rescued in an heroic Coast Guard operation. One was drowned, and 9 are still aboard to man the crippled ship until she can be towed to port. The Coast Guard plane from which these scenes were filmed now skims over the bow section, 15 miles away, wrecked on a shoal. There were 8 men on this part of the tanker when the storm ripped the Pendleton asunder. All 8 are now believed dead.